까는 까친다. 오늘 내 성형 이야기 읽어드릴게요. 오늘 이렇게 저의 이거.
God's amazing promise.
읽어드릴게요.
Abraham lived in Haran. Abraham, God said, I want you to leave Haran and go to another land. God didn't tell Abraham where that was. Trust me, God said. Do this, God said, and your children will become a great nation. How? Abraham wondered. His wife Sarah was too old to have children. Trust me, God said. Did God tell Abraham where he was to go?
Yeah, I know.
Go where I tell you, God said, and you will have more descendants than there are stars in the sky. They will bless the whole world. Trust me. So Abraham trusted God. He took Sarah, his nephew Lot, and everything they owned. He went where God told him to go. He went to the land of Canaan. God said Abraham would have more descendants than there are blank. When he arrived, Abraham camped at Shechem. God appeared to him. I will give this land to you and your children, God said. Abraham built an altar to God there. Abraham traveled around God's promised land. He was glad that he had trusted God. So he built another altar and gave thanks to God for all he had been promised. Abraham built an altar to God, giving thanks for all he had been promised. True or false?
Yes. 잘한다. 활동해 볼게요. I'm going to do it. 다음에 갈색. 됐다. 지우고 다음에 텐트는 빨간색. 탕색. 주황색. 노란색. 보라색, 먼저 갈색, 수염갈색, 그 다음에 이거, 그 다음에는 그자 옷 색깔. 갈색, 그다음에 이거는 이만큼만. 어때요? 잘했죠? 시작. 착각. 오, 좋아요. 이제 going home. 홈으로.
God's amazing promise.
이번엔 이걸 읽어줄게.
Abraham's big test.
읽어줄게요.
God promised Abraham a son, and from that son, many descendants. Who would bless the whole world. But Abraham and his wife Sarah were too old to have children. Hmm? 20 years went by. When their son was 20 years went by. Still, Abraham trusted God's promise. When he was 100 and Sarah was 90, God reminded them of his promise. Sarah was going to have a baby.
Their son was born. Sarah was so joyful that she laughed. God has brought me laughter, she said. So they named their son Isaac, which means he laughs. God promised Abraham a son whose descendants would bless the world. True or false?
真的。
When Isaac was a boy, God tested Abraham by telling him to take Isaac to Mount Moriah and kill him as a sacrifice to God. Abraham was confused, but still he trusted God. Isaac carried the wood, and Abraham held the knife and torch. Together they climbed the mountain. Where is the lamb for the sacrifice? Asked Isaac. God will provide it, Abraham replied. Abraham arranged the wood on an altar, tied up Isaac, and laid him on the wood. As he raised the knife to kill Isaac, an angel called his name, Abraham. What did God tell Abraham to kill as a sacrifice? Don't hurt the boy, the angel cried. God knows you trust his promise. Look, there in the bushes, a ram is caught by its horns. Sacrifice that instead. So Abraham sacrificed the ram instead of his son. He called the place God will provide, because God provided the sacrifice. Just as God had said, his promise came true. Did Abraham believe God would really keep his promise?
Yes. 좀 더. 이번에는 이거 읽어드릴게요. 아니, 활동 해볼게요. 짠, 짠, 짠. Man can't budging. 짠, 이거고. 두 번째, 이거. 세 번째는 이거. 네 번째, 이거입니다. 따단, 따따라, 따단단. 다섯 번째. 아니고, 아니고, 이렇게요. 이거 아닌데, 아, 이거지? 아. 네. 그 다음에는 세계종이요. 그리고 싸! 이게 급했습니다. 또 오 이게 또 끝입니다. 그 다음에 이거입니다. 독이가 이거 이건가? 어 잘했습니다. 우 좋아라 아이고 좋아. 짠 짜잔 짠 짜잔.
Abraham's big test.
이만큼만 읽어드릴게요. 랄랄랄라. 어디 있는 성경책 읽었는데 어떻게 써주나요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. 빠빠이.